So this is the PPE Portrait Project. It was initiated by Mary Beth Heffernan, an LA-based artist, in response to the Ebola outbreak in 2014. She sought to ameliorate the menacing appearance of the hazmat suits in an attempt to improve the relationship between patient and carer. So she visited two treatment centres equipped with cameras and printing materials in the hope of photographing all the healthcare workers for them to use the portraits as part of their PPE. So apart from the obvious relationship and importance of PPE today during the time that we're living through, I was interested in this artwork primarily because of a theory that the artist was inspired by and driven by, and this is a theory of social sculpture, which is a term coined by Joseph Boy in the 1970s. And the theory essentially argues that everything in life is art. In as much as conversation is an art form, organizational structures are an art form, participatory projects are an art form. So in the PPE Portrait Project, the art isn't the portrait or isn't the photograph, but the art is the relationship between the patient and the carer. The art is the tangible medical and psychosocial benefits of this initiative. And it's not exclusionary to the artist. In fact, with the PPE Portrait Project, it's predicated on the artist receding from view and the project being taken up by people outside of the art world. It's important to recognize the value and the function that art has in everything, in all forms of life, in the way that we interact with each other and build relationships with each other. Art is everywhere.